coming up on Sports Weekly. Long before Dino Ebel joined the Los Angeles Angels coaching staff, he was a star right here in San Bernardino. We'll talk with Dino. Plus, also at the Inland Empire 66ers Stadium, we also saw UCLA softball legend Sue Enquist speaking to the Little League Softball West Region All-Stars. That's coming up on Sports Weekly. Welcome back to Sports Weekly. The Los Angeles Angels California League affiliate, the Inland Empire 66ers, are celebrating their affiliation with the Halos and recognizing Angel greats at some of their games at San Manuel Stadium. The 66ers just celebrated this past week Dino Ebel night at the ballpark. Ebel is a San Bernardino legend. Not only is he in the San Bernardino Valley College Hall of Fame, but Ebel also coached San Bernardino to a California League championship in 2000. Ebel is now in his 13th season with the Angels as the LA bench coach, serving as manager Mike Socha's right-hand man. Ebel says it feels real good to be back in San Bernardino.
Oh, absolutely. Just coming back here and spending a lot of time here, going to San Bernardino Valley. Got good friends of mine here tonight at the game, and it's great memories, stuff that I won't ever forget. I'm a local boy from Barstow, and coming back tonight, seeing people that are truly good friends are here tonight to support the Angels and support the team. I've been wanting to come here to see the guys, and, they're working hard here, trying to get them to the big leagues, and that's the goal, and, trying to win a championship here for San Bernardino. But it's great to have the affiliate so close. It's just up the road here from Anaheim, so it's awesome, awesome time.
Finally, Dino, are the Halos going to put it together and make the playoffs here? That's what everyone wants to know.
Well, that's always the goal. Our goal of leaving spring training is to get in the World Series, and we fall short of that. It's a bad year, but we're hanging in there. We're getting our guys back, and our pitching's been strong all year. We start to hit, score some runs, so we got Trout back in the lineup. I look forward to a good second half.
And Ebel wasn't the only star at the stadium on Halo Day. Legendary UCLA softball coach Sue Enquist was on hand to meet and greet the Little League softball all-star teams that are playing at the West Regional in San Bernardino. The UCLA Hall of Famer was part of 11 national championships during her playing and coaching career with the Bruins. Enquist enjoyed her trip to San Bernardino to hang out with the Little League all-stars.
Do you know what's great about Little League softball is it is softball family's first impression to team sport. And Little League softball has an opportunity to lay a foundation to how I think as a student athlete, how I go out there and perform every day and my fundamentals as a student athlete, and then how I go out every single day and try to be a great teammate. So in so many ways, it lays a foundation to be a high performer. And then what I love about Little League softball is it encourages family and community and localized play with a national tournament at the end. I mean, you can't beat that.
Thank you for watching Sports Weekly. Be sure to check out all the shows and videos on the IE Media Group YouTube channel. And if you haven't already, please go ahead and hit that subscribe button as we approach 5,000 subscribers. I'm Pep Fernandez, and thank you for watching Sports Weekly on IEMG.